YouTube, it's me Katie and I'm back with another video. Today's video is gonna be another reaction video. I will be reacting to Little Mix versus Blackpink 2019 singing and dancing. I don't know why people compare them to each other when they're in a different song group. Basically they're K-pop and British. I don't know why, but we'll react to what I do. Cause Rosé, she has like a really pretty voice. Okay, nobody beat Paris though. Oh my god. Can nobody beat her? Treat you like a friend. Respect you like a lover. I feel like Little Mix is gonna win though. But dancing, I feel like Blackpink is better. Harry looks so pretty. They all have good voices, but Little Mix wins for singing. I'm gonna go to a Blackpink concert. I don't know how I just got that. It's a Japanese version. I feel like Blackpink is better than they do more stuff. She look like, and Lisa don't even be trying. Like she's just really good at it. Okay, I like this part of that dance. I still don't understand why people compare them to each other. She can we should sing more. This video is so so long. Yeah, 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 boom, bye, yeah, 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 yeah. Boom, boom, ba, boom, boom, ba, oppa. Blackpink. This is gonna be booty. Okay, I like this dance. Jenny don't even be trying. Like, she's so lazy now. Blackpink, they win this one. Okay. Who got the power? Little Mix got the power. They just really tricked me. Blackpink will do. Like, they do different stuff. And it's hard to, like, learn what they're doing. I think For singing, Little Mix won because obviously they have better vocals. Then, in dancing, Blackpink won that. Because, like, I feel like they do more. Not trying to be hateful or anything, but I feel like they do more. Dang. All of that. They don't really shake their butts or anything. They just, they do a beat. They have, they know how to dance like how BTS be dancing. BTS do like more stuff. I think. I don't know what I'm trying to say. I feel like don't nobody need to compare them to each other because Blackpink obviously are rookies right now. They're not rookies, but like they're coming up. Little Mix already been out, been known. Just, nobody should compare them to each other. That's gonna be it for today's video. I hope you guys enjoy my reaction. Make sure to like, comment, and subscribe to my channel for more. I will see you guys in the next video.